Be the Change is a blast of a song for us. We really had a good time recording that. It's a co-write. It was a great co-writing experience actually with Mia Fields from Hillsong. If she didn't live 12,000 miles away, we'd be telling the story together, because it was a real great effort from just kind of two directions coming into one. But I had the verses for a while. Just look around and hear the sound of people, of sinners found, and we will see the walls come down. And that, I just, if you're ever just in an amazing worship time or having an amazing worship experience with other believers, I think it's really healthy just to kind of every once in a while look around and see that God is just moving, and there's this incredible unity. And that's actually one I really feel like the Lord was calling me to be a worship leader. I was just experiencing that a lot. I feel like the Lord was asking me to just open your eyes and look around and see the unity of believers together and worship. And I would always break, because the power, it feels like with that much unity, what can't be done? And so the verses are about the gathering of believers, just to praise God and to come together in unity and praise God. And then Mia, I was struggling to get a chorus, and she came with the idea of being the change. And then, you know, look around is these verses, and then look out across the world to see God moving, and He's using us. We are the change, which completely resonated with me because of the initiative of this project with Heartwork, and with the orphan homes that we've been building, and with raising awareness for this effort. And I just believe so strongly, you know, we're always waiting on a move of God, but I think God's so often waiting on a move of man. His plan is to cover the earth with His glory, and He's choosing to partner with us. And I think so many times we as believers kind of sit just praying that God would move, and He's saying, you are my answer to the world. You are my hands of compassion. You know, you are my feet, so go. And be a light to your neighbor or across the earth. And we have everything that we need inside of us, authority and power and dominion on this earth. And He's using us and partnering with us to be the change that the earth needs, to be the change that the Lord is so longing to bring to the planet. And so it just kind of meshed perfectly. And we have the fun, you know, the OO sections. To me, it's just kind of an illustration of, I mean, I had some lyrics there, but it was Mia who felt like just to keep it kind of a chant, because it really brings about just the unity. You could just hear unity when people sing that together. And the song is about believers coming together in unity and taking on the challenge to be the answers to prayer, to being the change.